So if you're a person who is interested in learning, being a DevOps engineer or a cloud engineer or a platform engineer, solutions architect, or anything that deals with the cloud, as everything now is cloud related, there are some things you actually need to know. One of the first things you need to know is you need to know the basics of Linux command line. You need to know how to do that. You need to know containerization with Docker. Then after that, you need to know cloud provider services. Some of the big ones, AWS with Amazon, GCP with Google, Azure with Microsoft. After you have that packed, then you should know cloud security. What is WAF, for example? What is a subnet? What is a NAT gateway? What is a firewall? These are things you should definitely know. And then once you have the basics down, then the next thing is learn some of the more difficult concepts, such as what is serverless computing. A lot of companies now, they're going into serverless infrastructure because it saves them money, cost optimization. Then you need to know what is infrastructure as code with Terraform. And then after that, you should definitely know orchestration with Kubernetes. So if these are things that you want to learn and you have interest in, click the link below and join my current cohort of students. I'll see you.